say sure and do that. We're just gonna... Okay. See if it still has it. That's not how continue... Oh, the buttons are backwards, because it's Game Boy buttons. I knew that. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to get used to these buttons being backwards. I think that's a Haunter. That's Sandshrew. That's Weeping Bell? Victory Bell? Okay. I don't remember who Crash Chaos is. Pidgeot. I can only imagine. Oh yeah, that's another thing. You have to name your Pokemon. Because they, ooh, hey. Let's not give away all my info. Let me edit this to... There. Not that there was any real info there, but... What the heck was I doing then? Oh, here's one way to tell. Do I have the... No, I don't. But I have the Pokeflute, so I did Silphscope. This is why you don't do Nuzlocke's like. Oh, well. It answers the question if I finished all this or not. Or did I just blatantly ignore one room? That'd be... Really? Hi, guy, did I fight you? Should stop stepping on these. That's just gonna make things more confusing. What did I do? Get the card key and then I stopped? See what everyone's moves are before I decide to get rid of something. Thanks. Thank you for that great hint. I bet you I was training him then. I should have looked at everything as levels. 36. Oh no, they're all about the same. Yup, I remember that sound. That was a sound. I like being deaf, thanks. I'm about to Google who programmed Screech in the Gen 1 games. And them and I are gonna have some words. Hi, Weezin, who's always floating so shouldn't be affected by ground, but it's super effective to you because you're poison. Logic. You really... actually got me. Don't know why I walked around the table. Your Pokemon seem to adore you, old man. I think Psychic's technically good against Ghost in this, but we'll take a risk, because Drowsy is usually used Pound anyway. Hey, that's not what I wanted to happen. Should be fine. Watch it crit me and just kill. Do I really just have to use the... Oh no, I wanted to check the stats. Whatever, it's level difference. Oh. Remember certain hydro pumper broke. What kind of, science lab would keep beds around for all their employees? Okay, is there a hidden item over here? Really? You look like a nice person. You look tired, you should take a- You are a really nice person. Pretend Pokemon Center. Which likely means I'm near the end. Okay, I beat you, but oh my gosh, this thing. This roundabout nonsense. Oh, jeez. Oh, I do not want to do this Rattata crap. Literally why I have the Haunter. Because I don't want to deal with the Rattata and Raticate nonsense. How? Thank you. moves I expected to still have on this. Oh. Inside a building is not a good idea. Really? Okay, guard in the hallway with nothing in it. What are you even doing there? A lot of the Gen 1 sprites are, interesting. Yeah, this should be fine. And it's... okay. Good fight. Your Pokemon are weak. Your Pokemon just exploded. I don't know what to tell you guys. Exploded and did nothing. Do you have something? Okay. Tixie? Oh my gosh. Sound. You know what, you make that your alarm clock and you'll be forced to get up every morning. Here we go again. Good play, Voltorb. You have all the makings of a League of Legends player. I can't win! Poof! Doesn't Rock Slide have a weird animation too? Yeah, like that. Is significantly more threatening than the other thing she'd be used. The Sand Slash cares nothing for the weak. Even less. You dare betray Team Rocket? I wasn't on your side! Who wrote these lines? was just a room full of pointless people that were trapped or whatever. I must have just never went to this floor. Gotta stop. This guy, well, no, it kind of makes sense to have him at the top. You know what, maybe Lick will be fine with you. Lick the gingerbread man. I have regrets. Machop is supposed to be made of pure muscle, and I always just thought he looked like a gingerbread man with a tail in this. Okay, that's a little more. Hitting me with the lazy eye. Flame out, you don't use flame Pokemon. What is this? I don't even know where I'm going. Hi, I've been here. Remember when I used to have things like this memorized? That'll be helpful. No, it won't. I can't use revives. Darn it, Nuzlocke. Hey, I'm getting somewhere. Okay, that Sandshrew sprite's adorable. Used to be one of my favorite moves. We're just gonna... I've been here, haven't I? Oh no, you're one of the other four Rocket Brothers that I swear that I've bought. Million of. Oh, Cubone. I wanted to catch one of you. What? Sorry, Cubone. So many things just got levels leading into these fights. Man, I missed a lot of this building. Have to find my way back through the building. Slash, you're ridiculous. Just do not care. Actually, that could be okay too. Really? Oh shoot, there's a rival battle, isn't there? Hang on one second. Thank you.
than I was expecting.
Executed, I don't have it.
Well, I have line. Don't have my Charmeleon. No, oh, no, oh, no, oh, no! Still alive. Everything's okay. We're just gonna... not, oh. Because it's a Poliwrath, so it's a fight, and yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and, not do that. Wow, that's an ugly spray for Blastoise. Please don't know any ice moves. Or bite, and don't crit. Okay, we're fine. Give me my free Lapras. Chewie, you get to be a Lapras. I don't know if you're still here, but you're a Lapras now. So, it's level 5, 15, okay. I knew it was something ridiculous in the beginning. Okay, we're gonna take this teleporter back. We'll just remember what floor this was, so go down 1, 2, oh, 2, that's easy. I don't think I named any of them after you before.
fairly certain I didn't. If I did, oops.
It's gonna be a pain to train, though. What does it even know in the beginning? Wow. How about I put all 8 gems in the it's not 5, it's not 1. Is it 3 that's surf? Apparently not. Oh wait. I just don't have them in order. There we go. At least then it's... I might as well deposit those for now. Those are being saved for higher level. Still needed the card key. I doubt it, but wait. Okay. That's not the button I wanted to click. Doodly. I went too high, didn't I? Yep. I don't remember if this or the Celadon City one are first that you do. The game corner or this. I just told myself, do this so you remember which one it is, and now I'm... There we go. Okay, I'm glad I kept this card key. That would have been annoying. Just walk up and go, oh, okay, I gotta leave again. Chewie, what would you do if I just had you battle this and lose? Fainted right away. We're dead. Do you feel betrayed? How are you gonna level? Just went over that. You know what? You should be fine. I hate everything. Always the small chance it would use something like Growl and you would hit 2 serfs and level a lot. Or, you know, it would hit Bone Club and just destroy you. That was also an option that could have happened. There you go, 16. That's... You learn to sing, Chewie. How does that make you? I didn't think about how funny it would be to say that. Ow. Is there really a PC here? Never mind. You didn't really only give me a choice if I wanted to experience a world of pain or not. Right, you're not Rhydon. Mr. Sanders, I'm gonna need you to handle like 99% of this fight. By destroying the entire building. It's probably the quickest way to level up the Lapras. By making it say, "Hi, I'm a Lapras, bye." We're gonna use rage and just keep getting stronger. Well, this is awkward. Okay, fine. Hey. Could you not? Hey. These speed ties, though, as fun as they are, stop. I probably should have healed you, but this one I just don't feel like risking. Oh no, it knows Horn Drill. Don't know if Horn Drill can affect Haunter. Good for you in that idea. Go to sleep. We'll just, do all we can to avoid the possible Horn Drill. Yeah. Oh, well, okay. Then you turned out to not be a problem at all after worrying. Goodbye. That line didn't age well. Because I'm rich, I can give you anything. Okay, we're good. We took care of that. I forget why I needed to take care of that. But we did it. My phone's down to 10%. I should probably, like, plug that in and let it charge. Okay, so we did not beat Sabrina. How I feel about that, I don't know. I forget what this house is for, but there was a Team Rocket guy in front of it. Now I have to. Man, that was secretive. Yeah, I thought I already gave her the Poke Doll. Unless her house was also blocked, and that's why I have a Poke Doll with me. That would just make sense. Thank you. honestly don't remember what Mimic does. Because Mirror Move's the one that copies a move. Sorry, Chewie, I can't take away your ability to sing. That would just be terrible of me. Did we do the fighting gym? That's a yes. Can't use. So I have two Pokemon that can actually fight here. And I don't know how strong people are. So we're just gonna... take a peek at this. Okay. That could be far worse. I mean, it's less of can't use and more of shouldn't use. You're an adult now. I mean, I want to know what this does. I thought she gave like substitute. Well, that would have been bad. I want that health back just in case of, like, psychic. Okay, that's far less threatening. Japan ever made a honey bear that was a slowpoke, slow bro holding the honey. I feel like that could be a thing. You and our Pokemon shall fight, because I deem it so. It should be ghost and not psychic. This should be fine. As it gets paralyzed immediately. And confused. You know what would have been a smart thing? Oh my gosh. Go into the store and buy the supplies I need, because what else am I going to spend the money on in this game? Are you kidding me? I mean, I have potions, but... What are the odds that you can be paralyzed that many times in a row? This is ridiculous.
Hello, posture check. Make me sit up and then say bye.
My back is actually in terrible shape, so I really need to be sitting up. Hollywell, you just... I don't even know if you're worth using in these fights right now. That was ridiculous. Like, there's no reason you should be. Oh my gosh. This is insane. Okay, that was a risk. I really shouldn't have even done that. I swear. You hit a move, it's a miracle. And it's still alive. Creepy compared to the, you know, normal purple haunter. Oh. Oh. That should heal. Not as much as I thought it would, but still good. Is it me or is Kadabra using his leg as a vacuum there? I don't want to hear any other theories. Well, isn't that ironic, Chewie? You were trying to learn Mist. I can't take away your ability to sing, but I will give you the Mist, the power of the Mist. I want to know what it does. Oh. Well, that did nothing. Hey, Mr. Mime. Cut it out. I get it, you're a mime. Stop. And I thought that was the last one. Still fine to clear some more of this out. Psychic. That's fine. Also fine. Still fine. I don't even know what your level is, because that covers it. Why do I bother? Just, why do I do these things to myself? I want to make excuses to not need to switch back and forth, but I need the Lapras to level. And it's not going to happen quick unless I do it this way. Okay. I definitely should have enough cash from all of this to be able to buy items for later. Get in there. Oh, hey, I got a better idea. Don't die. Okay, I'm not going anywhere doing that. Well, looks like I'm going to the Pokemon Center. Actually. Shopping done. Really? Why does the biggest shop only have this? Do I really have to go That was a large waste of time. Technically, the better store is probably either Fuchsia or Saffron. I know Saffron's supposed to be later. Oh my gosh, this is the place with the weird. Does it even have a shop in Fuchsia? Oh, there we go. What do you guys got? Okay, well, we can use these anyway. The hyper potions. What's that? That's something we're gonna need for a while. And we'll grab some more gold heals. Okay, I didn't buy them. Go me. Okay, I will be right back. I'm gonna go use the restroom. I will leave people with music, though, of this sort. Be right back. Thank you. that's not what I wanted to click. And I got the utilities bill, so... there's that. We're supposed to be working on getting fiber internet in our area, but... considering they charge $89 for 300, I don't see it being affordable in any way. Sabrina, we're not even gonna play with you. Hey, do you know what I'd appreciate, Sandslash, if you stopped it? All this damage that you've taken. Okay, if you get KO'd, I'm gonna be mad. That I would be lost in your gym. That should have been your vision.
Kadabra.
Okay, it's gonna be more rough than I gave it credit for, I think. Unless I just let Sandslash tear through things. Less worried about Mr. Mime and it just using confusion with its chubby cheeks. I don't think this can end that bad, right? It could end bad. Exactly half of its health. Wow. Is like how I find my way out instant, but I couldn't find my way in there. Okay, what's Mimic do? Oh, you just get to take a move. Oh, I remember that now. Quarter health, that's kind of pointless. Not willing. Oh, do you know what? We could teach a takedown. I sold that, didn't I? This as a way to level up Nero a ton, or I could use it as a get a bit of XP for both of them. Swimming, how about you? Well, I'm riding a Pokemon, so you tell me. If I get Chewie leveled up to 30, he would be good for Cinnabar Island, at least, I would think. HP, you couldn't to the 30. It's really pushing it on. It's not like it's going to be using its moves otherwise. Thank you. this nonsense. No. Nope. Good for you and that poison stink. We're not doing that. Poison him right away again. Literally why berries became so popular in the second game. Don't. Do not. Okay. You're kidding. This is ridiculous. Let me guess, you're poisoned. Of course you are. And you missed the move. I did say missed, and then I realized. Wait, I thought missed cleared status effects. What does Mist even do then? Now you may not fight the Goldeen because you don't know how. What does Mist do in Gen 1? Maybe you can't be affected by things if you use it? The only thing I could think. It's gonna be a while. Thank you. just train Chewie-Doo there. We'll just...
On Cinnabar Island.
There you go, Chewie. There you go. Chewie, he's the Lapras. Yep. Yeah. You can actually fight now, I think. Yeah, there's a difference between tackle and body slam. Get out of here, Staryu. You think? Bit of a size difference here. Just tiny size difference. A little more challenging. We are not losing Chewie-Doo after learning a useful thing. Tentacruel, now you're just being ridiculous. Well, we all knew that was gonna happen. Do the stream polywag. Thank you. it a lot more than it, I feel it should. I guess it's technically worth it going back here. Oh yeah, I guess Pallet Town would have been the quicker route to Cinnabar Island. Gotten anything from here, so I could catch this tentacool, I guess. And so much for that. Surf killed the tentacool. Oh well. Oh, and then the next one's a level 5. We're not even gonna use a move for you. Sun swimming's great, sunburns aren't. No. Oh, that's higher than the other ones were. Last time that did a lot. Star you. not swim. About out of that, being able to level Chewie for Cinnabar Island thing, but should be much easier now. He's not going to be able to do anything. The water is shallow here. We're like in the middle of an ocean. What? Except there's an Articuno in there. Did I ever go to power plant? I would think if I went to the power plant, I would have seen Zapdos. I did not think I was going to run into Seafoam Islands right now. I really don't want to roam through here, but I have escape ropes. Not gonna lie, Psyduck here. Not exactly what I'm looking for. I not catching anything here anyway for the Nuzlocke? Would it be cheap if I used the Max Repel to try to get to Articuno and have it be the first thing on that floor that I captured? I feel like that would have been hard to remember which floor it was. I'm so lost. I think I forgot to push one of them too. Okay, see, now if Star You would have appeared right away, I love Star Me. I would have kept that. Unlucky. Can't I be, worth XP. Technically, I can catch you too. Did something appear here for me? Hello.
Give you your crocodile hat back?
I wish I knew or remembered if something appeared here or not.
I'm fairly certain something did, Sandys.
Wow, what a ugly sprite. You're gonna one-hit him, aren't you? No. I should have just traded that out. I just made I might have just really screwed the run by deciding to click on him. Oh my gosh. My gosh. That's the end of the run. Hours, and I lost it because I decided to fight the Articuno, and it wiped my team. Well, Mr. Sanders, Chewy Chew. Give it a whirl. Crash Chaos, Sarah and Son, Nero Sky, Ranaway, Impeccable, God Julian, Splinter, Cat Zebra, Noob, Meowy. Digit. Anime Lover. Tears X Rain. Pincher. And Jackie Chan, who didn't even get to fight. Unless they see ya. And I will have to do a different one. A second Nuzlocke attempt, because I have failed due to my greed of challenging the Articuno. So on that note, I think I'm gonna take a break, go get something to eat, clean up the house a bit, and yeah, we'll see. Maybe next week on Thursday I'll start a new one.